Previously on The Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop me! Kenny! Kenny!
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
Situation, wo ich hier, glaube ich, gerade die Hand abgehackt habe. Ja. Das war's übrigens mit Episode 4. Nein, alles gut. Ich weiß aber gar nicht, was er sich so aufgeregt hat. Der Arm hätte eh abgemusst.
Jetzt
hätte ich das fast wieder vorbei.
Kenny!
Bleib doch drunter liegen.
Okay. We can clear paths to the trees.
Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything? There. Damn it! Go back! Go back!
Jane!
Jane! Thank God!
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine. We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You guys are fine. Just go.
You think we should spread out? We'll spread out.
I can't run with the baby on my own.
I said walk slow. You run, you die. Through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cowcatcher. Just we need.
Oh, what?
You'll see. There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine. Sorry.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
We'll watch out for each other.
So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know, I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can. I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but I just can't stop thinking about the others. How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
Jane saved us. I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit.
I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course. We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
Die kriegt jetzt nicht die Wehen, oder?
Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
We'll look after it together.
Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister, we were...
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't... You don't have the right...
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean to... Shit.
Jane, wait.
Damn it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
Now, hopefully we can... figure out a plan.
How's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
Scheiße. War das doch falsch, die Hand abzuhacken?
I've been nervous to even go near him.
Ich hab bloß einen Schritt vor Wolter gedacht.
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
I should go talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Sarita, God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
I'm just worried about
worried,
you.
Worried, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works! Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water, and it's getting damn cold. and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What, suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
Ich hoffe, ich krieg das mit Kenny irgendwie wieder gebügelt, ne? Scheiße.
Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
I don't know about that. We shouldn't give up before we've even looked.
Okay, but I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you. That group is cracking. I've seen it before, and, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
These are good people. We help each other. I can't leave that.
You'd be surprised. How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's... situation is not making things better back there. You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
How can you get along without trusting anyone?
That's exactly how I get along. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad, but... what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there, and I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right, jackpot. Bet these walkers got some good stuff. That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
Yeah, we should check him out.
But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers.
But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. See what else he's got. I'll check this one. Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better. Find anything?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them. It makes me wonder.
I've actually only been with them a little while. I don't know what it was like before I got there. But Kenny was different. I know that. That's it.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. It jabbed my hand when I went reaching in. Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
All we know is that she was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Sarah! God damn it!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there.
Ich weiß, wer das ist.
It's Nick.
Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
I'm sorry, Nick.
Oh, lol, das kannst du besser. Was zum Teufel tust du denn?
If Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation.
I know.
That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective. We can do this. They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look.
No! I can't! No!
How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
I can't!
Oh.
Ah!
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal. Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck. Glad you're paying attention.
Get up!
Yeah, most of these guys are gonna have nothing on them. But it's worth taking a look, when it's not too risky.
Damn it! Fuck! Why are you being like this?
Wait. We don't want to make any noise until we've dealt with those guys.
Ich hab gedacht, wir ducken die weg.
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Hab ich. Lerne schnell.
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something. And what gets the interest of the dead? People.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here.
What are you doing?
And we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along.
If you think that's best, I'm with you.
Good. What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
Snap out of it! Damn it, don't do this!
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Wir brauchen etwas, damit die Hupe anbleibt. Hier liegt nichts drin.
What do you want me to do?
Ich kann nicht nach links gehen jetzt.
Just get it together.
Ehrlich jetzt?
No. Come on.
Bleibt.
We're gonna get up and go.
Kann man ihn nicht dagegen lehnen? Ach, dachte ich.
What are you thinking?
We are gonna die.
If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
It's working.
Can't help you.
Come on.
Sehr gut.
Come on.
Just listen to me.
Crap. We gotta move it. It's locked.
Then try something else.
Hey, are you guys in there?
I don't think that's getting through to them.
I'll hold them off. Just get us in there. Hurry!
Help me block this. Hurry!
Sarah, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God.
Did Nick find you?
He made a run for it, looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there, but we took care of him, you know.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door...
We gotta get moving.
I'll second that.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and...
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
She was...
Gotta help.
Oh, fuck.
Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay. Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
Shit.
What's she doing? Can you get up?
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know, it was just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then, well, she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying. I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to look at me.
Clem?
Sarah, it's me. Hi.
Maybe it seems like you're all alone right now, but you're not.
Yes, I am. What about Luke and Jane and me? We came here because of you. All of us in the group. We're your family now.
Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time!
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
When everything started, I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life. He died to keep me safe. I was so scared.
But you're still here.
Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live. And your dad protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost you.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
The fridge.
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
Eh?
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What? Oh, shit.
Okay, ready?
On three. One,
two, three!
Na komm. Komm.
Clem! Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Okay, go, go! Keep pushing! Go! You first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on!
Clem!
Sarah, we have to go! Are you listening?
I can't do it.
Now, Clementine! If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down, too. Not again.
I can't!
Snap out of it, Sarah! Please!
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go! Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Move!
Clementine!
Grab her!
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
My God.
I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
You did good getting out of there. Now you gotta keep it up. But I'm not okay. Just don't let me down. Please.
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit. I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No, I mean, Clem, I wouldn't have to. And just because you got her out of there today, doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across four states, and every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump. Couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted. And I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
How could you leave your sister?
I don't know.
Oh, ich bin ein bisschen hart gerade.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell, when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. or ours.
Sarah and Jamie aren't the same person. We don't know if she'll end up like that.
People don't change.
Das stimmt nicht.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Sarah, how you doing, hon? That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready, I'm just glad you're here. But wait, wait. Where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I'll go in there.
Thank you, Clem. I really do think that might be best.
I wanted to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck, Katya, Sarita. No peace, no rest. The punches just keep coming. Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That baby's almost here, and Rebecca needs your help.
Yeah, I guess she does. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Maybe one of the others can look at it for you.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
We should see what's going on.
Ich glaube, Kennys Stunde hat geschlagen. Hoffe ich. Nicht. Ja, die richtige Baby.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on?
Rebecca's water broke.
Oh.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, what do we do?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right, give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
What should we do first, Kenny?
Kenny, come on, you gotta focus.
Right, right, sorry. Clean water for one thing, and blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold, too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem, I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
I'll go with Mike and Bonnie.
All right, well, let's get going.
All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
I guess that's the place there.
Fuck. It's a wreck.
You ain't even been inside yet.
Just look at it. Glass all blown out, walkers hanging around.
Stop being so cranky.
Sorry. I just really want sticking with y'all to work out. And it's been hard so far.
How about you make it up to us by helping out with those walkers up there?
Yeah, all right.
Jane showed me a good way to attack them. If you take out a knee, they always fall. And then you can stab them in the back of the neck.
Hmm.
A good smack to the head's always that fine for me.
So the knee is about halfway down the leg.
Yeah, okay.
Let's do this before more of them show up. Watch out for the broken glass. It's all over.
Okay.
Somebody's already been through here. Guess that's not a surprise. Still, might be something worthwhile left. Let's check it out.
We need to look fast, so we can get back to the others.
Let's just make a sweep. I really don't want to go back empty-handed.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
Do you think these work?
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Dafür, dass wir uns beeilen sollen, sie wieder ziemlich langsam.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't gray the, you know, We can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Huh. Scheißegal, Hauptsache die Decke.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
Quatsch mal nicht so viel, sucht lieber. Wir brauchen immer noch Wasser.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Oh, sie schleicht wieder dahin.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Empty.
Ja, aber da hinten steht vielleicht noch eine Bottle drin.
I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
Way things are now, you're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Da steht Wasser.
Over here.
Water, bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right, I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Ja, durch den Schlitz kriege ich sie nicht. Boah, die passt da durch.
I'm stuck.
Okay, maybe I push from...
Oh, ich schreit, ich schreit.
Well, that happened.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water. Hey, I got this.
Mann, hoho. Da war ein Walkie-Talkie.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
Oh nein, jetzt kommt da doch keiner, oder?
It just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I am starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there.
There he is!
He's coming your way. Block him! Oh! Shoot! Dang it!
No.
Not with the walkers out there.
Oh, scheiße.
I'm even hungrier than I was before.
How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
Poof.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
How long did your son take?
How you doing, Beck?
Okay. I'm okay. How did you guys make
out? Museum's a bust. All glass walls shattered. It'd be impossible.
And it was picked over pretty good. Lots of folks probably been there before us.
We found some water, though.
Oh, that's good. Nice work.
Good. Good. We save all of that for Rebecca. Anybody else gets a thirst, you can go to the river.
Hey, Clem.
Huh? Die hat gerade noch mehr.
Glad you made it back safe.
Achso.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
We'll all help you keep the baby safe.
Oh, yeah? You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ugh. Oh, shit.
I got this. I'm worried that we ain't seen Jane in a while. Go check on her, would you?
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Oh my God. Das geht hier nicht wieder außen rum. Oh mein Gott. Das hätten sie ein bisschen anders machen können.
What are you thinking about?
I'm worried about Rebecca. Having a baby can be rough enough on a woman, even in a nice, clean hospital. Does she even have a shot out here?
Come on, Clem. Go catch up with Jane.
Jane?
Ja, nicht rumschreien. Oh.
Hey, Clementine, up here.
Boah, was schreien die denn so rum?
Oh, hey. Museum was a bust, huh?
We found water. A lot of it.
Well, that's something at least. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. I've been trying to get it open, but it's locked pretty tight. Can't see what's inside.
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock.
The nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Okay, ich suche. Ich glaube nicht, dass ich mit einer Kanonenkugel das aufkriege, aber...
There were more cannons in the museum. Mike said they're just for show.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Oh.
Warum schüttelt die mit dem Kopf? Das kann die Kleine doch gar nicht wissen. Sie ist nichts.
Achso.
Ich dachte jetzt, weil kein Geld drin steckt.
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Warte mal, irgendwas muss ich hier finden. Wo bin ich jetzt nicht lang gelaufen? Ach, hier vorne.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
Maybe I can try talking to him.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me. Who are you?
I'm Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
Was denn?
No, I have no more guns. I swear to
we
you.
We just need to make...
Medizin, Junge.
Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No, 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 no. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
Is it just you and your sister?
No. I have many friends in the woods.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are vore.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes, you must
believe... We don't believe a fucking word about your sick sister.
Please don't make my sister suffer. She has been through enough.
Ich bin zu menschlich.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Oh, Bursche. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you. Oh, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Jane, don't do it. Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
I thought we were just gonna talk to him.
I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again. Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place opened. Now we need to get moved in ASAP.
Ach so.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from me in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful. God knows we could use a break.
The deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby. At least, if we can't find something better.
I guess that's something. I should check it out. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah. She's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me.
I'm still not sure what to think about her. She's strong, and she's been helping us, but she's cold.
Maybe, but nobody's that cold. I'm definitely starting to think we might need to branch out.
What do you mean?
Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. But I just think he's had to take more than he can handle.
Are you any better? Is anyone?
Whoa, hold on. I didn't mean... I just want to survive. And that means picking the right sides.
Für die richtige Seite. Jeder möchte immer irgendwie...
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I'll see you back there.
Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no. Oh. Stop! Oh. Clementine!
Shit! Walkers!
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke!
Kenny, we've got to do something!
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny? We can't stay here!
The museum. It's our only choice.
No! Jane and I found a place. I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God. There's so many.
We gotta get out of here. I'm not dying like this.
Mike, help Kenny!
On it! Sarah, get going!
He's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't it.
He's doing it to protect us.
Sure, but...
Hätte ich das Wasser nehmen sollen?
Kenny! Come on, man. Let's go!
No, jetzt lassen die doch nicht ernsthaft das Wasser stehen. Um alles muss sich Clementine kümmern hier. Keiner hat das Wasser mitgenommen. Nicht ein Schwein. Mein Gott.
I was about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine! Jesus, Clem.
It's just not...
What's going on?
Well,
Die haben gevögelt.
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
Ich glaube es nicht.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny! What's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit. Right over here. Shit.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs! Shoot them before they get to us!
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone out here!
What do I do?
Whatever you can, Clint.
I'm staying with you.
Fine, fine. Help her relax. Everything's gonna be all right. Just try to calm down.
Stop telling me to be calm!
Oh, shit.
We'll get through this.
Shit. We have to be strong. We're all here for you.
Can't do this. Clem, just make it stop. Please.
This baby is coming, like it or not.
I can't.
But you have to.
Do you want your baby to die? Because that's what will happen if you give up. You have to relax and let Kenny help you.
Okay. I can talk. Just don't let go.
Good. Clem, you need to get out there and help the others. I've got this.
Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
We're gonna run out of ammo!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We can block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming. Together. Ready? Oh, shit.
Holy fuck! What the fuck is going on out there?
Oh, God.
Get back!
Oh, shit! Jane!
Sarah, hang on!
Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Help me!
Clem! Come on!
Jane! Save Sarah!
Are you crazy? There's no way she's getting out of that. Pull me up. It's suicide. Just pull me up.
We can't leave her without even trying. Just go!
Help.
okay?
Go!
I can't!
Help me, somebody!
I'm trying! You have to listen to me!
You have to trust Jane!
Oh, fuck!
No! No! Don't!
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, Clem. We tried. It just wasn't enough. Thank you for going down there. It wasn't your fault.
Push!
Oh shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Crap. Look.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it!
Son of a bitch!
Oh. Oh, no.
Was denn? Ey, was denn, was denn?
Kenny?
Oh.
What?
Oh. 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 Oh.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are. That's right. You are.
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh,
nice.
Just
wish I could get warm.
Clem. Why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here. You're a natural.
Look at you, like a big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Well, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Irgendwie rührend, oder? Geht's nur mir so?
Ah, oh, shit. What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you too. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family.
I owe these people everything. They've kept me safe, looked out for me. I wouldn't be here without them.
Well, they can't keep you safe forever.
No one is safe forever.
You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Keep it.
I gotta go.
Ich bin sauer auf die. Sorry, da ist mir die Nagelfalle scheißegal. Macht die sich immer aus dem Staub. Charakterschwäche, finde ich. Dem Schweren einfach davon zu laufen. Ist auch keine Lösung.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, good. Hell of a night, though. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while, you know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck?
What?
Damn it! Hey, yeah. Keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Just... Jane's gone.
Really?
Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
Kenny's just trying to protect the group.
Well, coming down on me isn't helping. Look. I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit
Kenny,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days.
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard.
Just give me a day or two, Kenny. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
But we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Okay.
Hey, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
Uh-oh. Ja, der Böse ist...
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have left right away, instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago. We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move. She's worse now. We could still turn back. That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall. You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard. I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Well, don't forget you agreed with me about waiting to leave camp until today.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No. You rest for a minute. I'll wash him. Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay? I ain't being weird about it. Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Oh, yeah.
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
All right.
Hello. Your name is Clementine, yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What do you need? How can we help?
I need, things for... bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Fuck!
Они?
Да, это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было.
We don't want any trouble.
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
It wasn't me who took your stuff. It was Jane. It wasn't any of us.
Jane, where's the other woman?
Что происходит?
Их было двое раньше.
Еще один?
Не здесь.
I do not see a woman who was with you.
She's gone. She left the group.
It's a trap. I know it. Они прячутся. Я знаю, что они прячутся. This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass!
If you put your guns down, we will too.
Опусти оружие сейчас!
Что такое?
Арвар, что происходит здесь?
The fuck is she saying?
Why get excited?
I will not let them touch that baby.
You have a baby with you?
У них грудничковый ребенок.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя, опусти оружие сейчас.
Их слишком много.
Бурико, отойди.
Drop that now, or I'm gonna fucking shoot it. I'll do it.
No.
Drop it. Drop it. Don't move. I said, don't move.
Ты хочешь умереть?
Everybody be cool. This doesn't have to go down like this.
Бурико, Бурико, остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе не зачем это делать! Не стреляйте! Я не хочу умирать!
I will if you make me! Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you if I...
No!
Oh! Was hat jetzt gemacht?